crazy happened this week in Newport Beach, California. On Saturday, beach visitor Ben Estes was walking along the beach when he happened to notice this amazingly rare find on the sand. After reporting the fish to Crystal Cove State Park, park rangers and Ben were able to get these incredible photos. The fish was identified as a deep-sea Pacific footballfish, which is a species of anglerfish that normally lives at depths more than 3,000 feet below the surface. The long fleshy fin extends in front of the mouth and has a phosphorescent bulb on the end, which can create its own light in pitch darkness to attract unsuspecting prey closer to its gaping jaws. We don't know why this 18-inch fish washed ashore in almost perfect condition, but it's currently being studied by the California Department of Fish and Wildlife. It's extremely rare to see an anglerfish this intact along a beach in Southern California. Such an amazing find.